What's the difference between dumb and fool?
Dumb and fool are both terms used to describe a lack of intelligence, knowledge, or understanding, but they carry slightly different connotations and uses. Dumb. Lacking the ability to speak, as in being mute. This is an older and now less common use of the word. Lacking intelligence or good judgment, slow to understand. In this sense, dumb is often used as a casual insult to suggest that someone is not thinking clearly or making poor decisions. Fool. A person who lacks good sense, judgment, or discretion. A fool can be someone who consistently makes poor decisions or is easily misled. To deceive or trick someone, as in the verb form, to fool. This implies that the person being tricked is gullible or easily misled. While both dumb and fool can be used to imply a lack of intelligence, dumb typically refers to a perceived lack of intellectual capacity or understanding, whereas fool often suggests a lack of judgment, wisdom, or common sense. Additionally, fool can be used as a verb, while dumb is typically used as an adjective.
Gives four examples for each case.
Here are four examples for each term. Dumb. He made a dumb mistake when he tried to fix the electrical wiring without turning off the power first. The teacher was frustrated with the student's dumb answer, as it showed no understanding of the topic. She couldn't believe how dumb it was to leave the car windows open during a rainstorm. He felt dumb for forgetting his wallet at home when he went to the store to buy groceries. Fool. The con artist made a fool out of the unsuspecting tourist by selling him a fake designer watch. She felt like a fool when she realized she had been wearing her shirt inside out all day. The court jester was known for entertaining the king by playing the fool and making everyone laugh. He was fooled by the magician's clever sleight of hand and couldn't figure out how the trick was done.